Cowden syndrome is a rare hereditary cancer syndrome. Patients with Cowden syndrome are at risk for multiple cancers: breast cancer, thyroid cancer, endometrial cancer, renal cell cancer, colon cancer, melanoma, which is a type of skin cancer, and benign brain tumors. I'm involved with this disease because patients with Cowden syndrome can often have funny types of polyps. So these are polyps that are not the standard type of polyp. Also polyps that can be hard for pathologists to categorize. The benefit of recognizing Cowden syndrome is that we can both do genetic testing for this, and then once the diagnosis is confirmed, we can get patients enrolled in surveillance measures, which will reduce the risk of cancer long-term. Hereditary cancer syndromes can be difficult to diagnose because the patient sitting in front of the physician or the patient themselves may not have had cancer, but they may only have a family history of cancer. If you're concerned about your family history of cancer, if there's multiple people in the family with the same type of cancer, or multiple different cancers, or cancers at young age, I would encourage you to contact us or the Department of Cancer Genetics and arrange an appointment to discuss this further.